MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborne during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simcaria.
Simcaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do. Dance off? I love those! My turn! This new armor is cool and all, but I kinda miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion!
Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs.
Well, that's just rude. Jetpack guy does not have good intent.
Oh, hello, ambush guys. Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks.
This is it. Let's take him down.
Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. Fell off the back of a truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you...
A regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
But it would be so awesome if it was.
You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see!
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa, whoa!
Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven. Three. Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of the kitty. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing. Sadly.
Oh, that hurts. But you're not
working with him.
Wow.
Damn you!
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess? What happened to you can thank me by not dying?